the first time that I kind of started working in the lab and realizing that this is the work that real people do to get real results, and that I'll be doing that for the rest of my life, was really a cool moment for me.
From day one, I was in nursing classes and sort of immersing myself in this career that I thought I would be interested in.
Our freshman year, I already had an occupational therapy class about the healthcare field in general, and then about the career path that we're all taking. Already being so deep into the field and having the internship experience as a freshman, I found that it's great that I know that this is what I want to do now.
The classes I've taken so far, like biology and physiology and anatomy, will set me up to succeed in graduate school.
You know, I was working 12-hour shifts starting my junior year, which is what real nurses are working.
The professors are really good at showing us the information that's going to be relevant to our futures. So we get to do real case studies and take classes that will really prepare us for graduate school or for medical school.
Especially with like the hospitals like being so close by in St. Louis, like there's so many different opportunities.
A lot of my classes have required service learning. So going into communities that are like underserved like helps me broaden my horizons.
I'm also just like very confident that like I'll be like where I need to be once I graduate. I feel like SLU has given me like all the resources that I need like once I graduate.
If I could do it all over again, I would absolutely still choose SLU.